Oh my god. He's not even fucking te he's teleport and not ignite.
Honestly, the only thing I'm scared of this game is getting Bard ulted into a Orianna ult.
Bard ult into Orianna? Yeah, that could be pretty bad. I think the more likely thing to happen. Oh, I just looked at their comp. We cannot team fight. We cannot.
Yeah, like,
team
I
fight.
Am flashing any Ori or Bard ult.
It's not even gonna be that. It's gonna be Diana going in into her ult, into Orianna ult, into Yasuo
ult. Oh, yeah, they
ult.
Got Wombo.
They got hella Wombo. Their whole thing is Wombo. With the Jinx shooting on the outside, we cannot team fight this.
Yeah, we need picks with Rammus, and yeah, we've already Rammus and Ashar. I think we should.
Yeah,
we do have a good comp to like.
We gotta pick. We gotta pick comp, and I need to stomp this Yasuo and split push. Yeah. Dang it! Thought Yasuo mid. Yasuo counters Ahri. This is actually way better for us.
Yeah.
Like Ahri, I'm pretty sure Ahri counters Orianna and I counter Yasuo. Their team is counterpicking themselves. Or if they switched, it would be a lot better for them, but I don't think they're gonna switch. That's crazy.
They flash the Rammus.
Oh yeah, he has deep wards. He knew he was getting it. He deep warded and had no hesitation in that flash.
Fair.
Huh?
Be fair, Yas and Rammus, that's. You're a very juicy gang.
Oh, yeah.
You know what you're in for.
Damn. I might have been better off going Bork first than Yasuo. Orianna's duoed maybe with Yasuo and Orianna's Silver. Yeah, they're doing the Orianna Yasuo combo, so makes sense.
He could be anywhere. Does the ass have TP?
No, he used it.
Okay, so I don't really need to worry about Orianna TP.
Oh, hello, Diana. That's what I fucking needed. Thank God. Now I can just beat the shit out of this fool. Damn, that was a nice part hole.
Oh, Ari was coming down.
That's unfortunate.
I guess I mistook the Rammus pings.
I would have TP'd in, but I figured with Rammus there, you guys had it.
I thought, Ash back?
Yeah. I don't know how Diana got down there either. She must have been booking it. She was just topside not too long ago.
Oh, Ari didn't die there.
I got my ult now.
Hmm? Oh, it's off cooldown.
Yeah.
I thought you meant you had, like, mistaking it two levels in a row.
Yasuo is so fucking annoying, man.
Do one of those dashy dash. Since I've had a game where it goes 12 minutes before the first break is gone.
Poor Yasuo. He's not bad. He knows when he can fight me and whatnot. He's just a little overconfident sometimes.
An enemy has been slain. Rick, just... I am the Octoman. Step back.
There we go.
He's not getting away. I don't care.
I'm so sorry. That was funny.
And still the Drake is left up. Hold up, Jinx. Oh no. I'm sorry, An ally has been slain. Your team has destroyed turrets. I don't want these hands.
Yeah, I'm really strong right now. He's really weak. He has two attack speed items, and I have a whole Kraken Slayer as well as a 2-level lead. It's filthy, honestly.
Nunu, Rammus, Volibear.
Mm-hmm. They're all anything, fun. Yeah, anything that just runs faster that people can't keep
just
up with.
Just runs fast out of the jungle. It doesn't matter if they ward it.
Exactly. It's just doomed. I don't really like Udyr, though. I don't find Udyr to be the most useful.
Just depends if he's broken or not at the moment.
True.
If he's good, he just takes no damage, and, yeah.
Okay, there's the Yasuo TP. He's a godlike Rammus. I got Diana topside. And Bard.
Let's just take this Herald.
You wanted me to take the Herald?
Well, I was like, what can we take? All the Outer Towers are gone.
I didn't want to do it because I knew there was three top.
Let me be honest, I'm not really scared of their team right now. It might be a mistake, fair. But...
Yeah, I just don't want a team fight. As long as we keep doing what we're doing right now, I'm fucking happy. Diana plus Yasuo isn't strong enough to kill me anymore. I'm way too fucking far ahead.
That was real weird. Bard showed up. They saw we were doing it. They're like, no. Yasuo showed up. Nope. Yeah.
Their team probably isn't in the best mental state right now. Like, Yasuo, I'm guessing, is the one that's supposed to be hard carrying the Orianna, and he's getting fucking ass blasted, so.
By a Rammus one drink.
I mean, they win late if we play into their win con. You're crazy.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I beat Far.
Well, we played into their win con. No, we didn't. I did, but that's just unfortunate. I got caught up in it. Oh, don't feed the Yasuo. Okay, don't feed the Ash either, actually, it's not okay. Yeah, feed Diana. Actually, don't feed Diana either, just don't feed anybody. Did Bard just fail his flash? No, he flashed into his ult.
I think he was trying to flash the other side of the wall, too.
Yeah, he might have.
I feel like you win that, Rammus. I am so fucked now. And in mind at that. Beast Rush. Rammus, help.
Where's she at? I will find my love again. You. See you later, fucker.
Go away, minions. Stop.
You can't jump to what you can't see, you blind bitch. Pyke's about to die to vengeance, I know, right? Wow, they got the Ahri.
I mean, she was kind of taunting them with her Ahri. I'm dead here. I'm gonna fight Rammus. Then you.
Damn it. He should have just went for Yasuo. He taunted Jade.
Don't worry, I got the split push going.
You could have killed him.
Wait.
He didn't even have wind
wall. Oh, wait. I didn't realize he had no health when he TP'd.
He fought down there. You could 100% kill his ass. We didn't need him anyways.
No, Bart. I refuse.
I'm just gonna leave. I don't want this. Or am I?
I think Ash wants these hands. Oh. Okay. Oh. Ahri's getting five manned again.
Damn. Oh no, baby!
Oh, poor Bart. That's what feels bad. I am already a monster, suited for the horrors I must have found. F Rammus, I know, right? Oh yeah, he's still not back. Probably end soon.
Yeah, we really need to end soon, and him being gone kinda hurts.
hot, dude. Fucking Diana. Just about to flash the wall.
Charm.
Just gonna like hand you them their kill.
See you later, fuckers. So everyone stop.
Yeah, Bard was trying to history.
Oh, Rammus is back. Cool. Yeah. I've been keeping them busy for as long as I can. Literally all of them. Rammus AFK, free dragon? Nah, kill the Viego. And they didn't even kill the Viego. And they used all their ults as well.
My god, Ash. Why? Why does this man build mana mule? He built it last game, too.
Gross!
This game.
Damn, got me.
Wait, this coming. Murder him, Ash.
Damn! That might have to go to the YouTube. That one might have to go to the YouTube because that was kind of filthy.